right. We've got Cammy Jean Scholl on the mound in the circle. After pitching one complete game, she's back to try to save a one-run lead for the Lady Bulldogs. One-run lead, and coach puts in his ace to save the game. Cammy's throwing at just under 94 miles per hour. They can't hit what they can't see. Oh yeah, another strike, that one. Hit the radar gun at 97 miles per hour. Base on balls.